Hey guys, I'm Annie.
And I'm Abby.
And we're from the Women's Barbell Classic, and today we are going to be reviewing the standards for the bench press.
We put this video together for you guys so you guys can know the difference between a clean lift and a bad lift.
Once the bar is called loaded by the head judge, you will be given three commands from the head judge during the bench press. The first command you will receive is the start command. Once you are set up on the bench, a spotter will give you a handout. When the barbell has come to a complete stop at the top and the lifter's elbows are locked, the head judge will give the start command. This will signal to the lifter they can begin the downward motion of the press. The second command is a press command. Once the barbell has come to a complete stop on the chest, the judge will give the press command. The lifter can then begin an upward motion of the bench press. The third and final command is the rack. Once the barbell comes to a stop at the top of the press and the elbows are locked out, the judge will give the rack command. The lifter can then return the barbell to the rack. In addition to these commands, there are a few more standards to note. The lifter's butt must stay in contact with the bench press the entire time. Heaving or sinking the bar into the chest or abdomen, any downward movement of the bar after the course of it being pressed, the bar is not lowered completely to the chest. Failure to observe and follow the head judge's signals. Lifting your feet at any point during the press. A slight uneven lockout is allowed. Any more than that will be the head judge's discretion as to whether it will be a good or bad lift. During the bench press, if the bar comes in contact with the rack, it is permitted, unless it is providing a large amount of support. At that point, it would be considered a no lift. In order for it to be a good lift, the bar must come in contact with the chest and wait to receive the press command. While performing the bench press, you are allowed to have your heels up or stay flat-footed.